Hello guys, welcome to the another video from the best PCO training. In this video, as I received a lot of message about doing full mock test, so in this video we're gonna do the full mock test. So to enjoy this video, please, you have to do this test with me as well. So if you watch my other videos, then you can do this by yourself. I'm gonna explain you how you can do this one. Let's start. Yeah, so first we're gonna do the MCQs section. So please take a book with you. Then how are we gonna do? So this is a question. You're gonna start the stopwatch because this is 25 questions. We should spend half an hour on this section, no more than half an hour. So what are you gonna do? You're gonna play your stopwatch by yourself. Then I will give you the questions. So I will show you the answer after 40 seconds. So if you couldn't find your answer after 40 seconds, you can pause the video until you can find, then you can compare the answer with me. Then you can make a note on your paper. So take a paper with you as well, how many you get right or wrong. Let's start, guys. So this is the first question. Please start the stopwatch and try to find this answer. I'm not gonna speak during this whole test. 25 questions, so I'm gonna show you the answer after 40 seconds. Yes, guys, so this the last one is the answer. Hope so you get 25 marks and hope so you pause the video and did the question by yourself. Thank you very much. If you have any questions, any confusions, if I did any mistakes, so please send me a message. My number is given, or you can leave comments. Okay, now we're gonna do the route planning. So I'm not gonna speak in the route planning as well, so I'm just gonna solve it. You just watch and you just try to do by yourself in your mind as well, or if you want to do, you can do online with me. Let's start. So okay guys, so first three questions is going to be short route, is about is going to be 3 to 5 mile, and I try to make the software like examiner one. So this is going to be like this. So this one is going to starting, you're gonna, when you click this one, you're gonna start, and you can do undo, you can do clear, you can check the brightness as well, means if you like more brightness or less. This is home, means where you start, you can go there as well. So on this left hand side, if you see, if you can see my cursor, my arrow, so this is the question. So you have to read the question properly. So draw the most direct route from London Museum of Water, extreme green marker, which is over here, and we need to go to the Hounslow East station. So when I'm gonna draw this one, so this is going to be disappear, but in the exam, real exam is not going to disappear because I don't have a that system, but the route is going to be same, the map is going to be same. So I'm not going to speak again, so you're going to try the route planning with me, and let's start. Sorry guys, again. So yeah, so this is the question. So we have to use from the Park Street to the Portland Street. So okay, always read the question. It's saying the Regent Street is closed. So you always read the question, please. So if I draw this in my mind, so Regent Street is over here. So we need to go over here, and this restricted as area, I cannot use it. So I'm gonna use this one now. So if I go from here to there, so this is all Regent Street. It's going to be a little bit difficult for me to come over here. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use over here like this. I'm gonna use the street as well. I'm gonna come from that side because I can see here, so I can use this one-way street. Let's start. Hello guys, so this is question number 3. So my starting point is over here and my ending point is over here. So I'm gonna use this Hammersmith Bridge over here. So this is a little bit tricky question. So let's start. Okay guys, so you can see here, so this is a mistake, we can't go on that road. So this is a roundabout, we have to go through the roundabout. So I'm going to read this road, so be careful you. So yeah, so you have to take extra care. You cannot go straight, and coming from this way is going to be long, and you can't turn from this way as well. So I'm going to use this roundabout. Okay guys, so this is a question four. So this question came today. Once my student went to the exam today, so he told me that he got this question. So this is starting point, and this is our end point over here. So I'm gonna start this one.